Studio Tyler Alicia recorded album Studios in Temple City Studios both from New York during 2017-2018. Released by RCA Records, written and produced largely on keys. Album was a songwriter production from Swiss Beats, Ludwig Goransson, Rob Knox, Ed Sheeran, and the Dream Hollers. He's a collaborator previous album, including vocal Salva, Tierra, Whack Diamond, Plus, Son Allegro, and Jill Scott. So basically, this album has a low tempo, subtly melodic music, rock style, experimental director Keith Breeze on here, earlier bass drum, R&B, piano, bass, ball, dream. So the original songs incorporate sounds from a wide range of genres, including wrestle pop, wrestle soul, funk, being a country. In Caribbean music, I really explore thematically the explore identity as well as the face concepts, social, political concerns, forms of love within the framework of personal lyrics and personal narratives. I'll describe the key as a therapeutic and affected by greater introspection and some clear ideas, feelings of hope, frustration, spirit, ambulance, and quality. Sharing a memoir more so back in 2020, which was written during Alicia's recording. So she wrote this record and wrote a memoir all in that probably time frame. His album was supposed to come out March 24th, being delayed and dedicated in response to the COVID-19 pandemic and market accident. Trisha Rolla County featured various media grants because he released a 7 things, including Miguel to Show Me Love, Time Machine, Our Dog Solo, the Kalia Surprise announcement, and it released in September. Oh, so she received praise for Keys, numerous vocal parts, and musical accessibility, single scoop job for the week. And the reasoning, especially the parts were essential workers during the pandemic and the 2020 racial unrest of police brutality in the United States. So she took so many different styles of music genre and everything else happening around, and she just, she also had Ryan Tedder from Royal Republic and Tricky Stewart producing this record. So she had the best of both worlds.